lonke angibingelele ubaba wethu ubaba prophet egameni lenkosi ngiyabingelela baba wethu ngiyabingelela mchotshwa kaNkuluNkulu ngiyabingelela nceko kaThixo angibingelele kubafundisi bonke abakhona egameni lenkosi ethu Jesu ngibingelele bonke abazalwane egameni lenkosi endaweni zabo ngokwahlukahlukana nabehleli khona emakhaya siyabingelela egameni likaJesu uNkulunkulu akanibusise uNkulunkulu akanincine anilondoloze sisaqalisa lolu hlelo egameni lenkosi ethu Jesu be blessed in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth amen. Kuntambama ke bangcwele kuntambama la siqala khona lelo hlelo lamaza isikhombisa la khona sizoveza ubunjalo bokaNkuluNkulu eyesiphambanweni lithi izwi lenkosi uma siqalisa ithimi yami la ikhona ithi indlela eyesiphambanweni egameni lenkosi indlela eyesiphambanweni kunevesi enginalo noma etsenhlizweni yami elivukayo uma nje sisaqala ukuthi sihlelele lenkonzo egameni lenkosi ethu Jesu si ngabheka lamazwi amafishane mhlawumbe ufundayo kafishane angithintele Luka 20 Luka Luka 9 verses 23 baboshelembe mhlambe uzokwazi ukungilekelela kuleli verse ongifundele kafishane
incwadi ngokubhala kuka Luka o chapter 9 verse 23 wayisethi kubo bonke Uma umuntu ethanda ukuza emva kwami makazidele athabathe isiphambano sakhe imihla ngemihla angilandele wayesethi kubo bonke uma umuntu ethanda ukuza emva kwami makazidele athabathe isiphambano sakhe imihla ngemihla angilandele Baba siyabonga egameni lika Jesu elinikeziwa amandla emhlabeni naphezu komhlaba naphasi komhlaba konke kuthobela igama lakhe ntambama ebusuku uNkulunkulu wethu akekho omunye uThixo onjengawe siyakudumisa ngengqondo zethu nangemphefumulo yethu Impela ufanele ukudunyiswa nokukhonzwa. Nalizwi lakho naso isizwe saseSouth Africa. Baba wethu ongcwele siza naso kuwe. Baba wethu nakulesi sikhathi. Uyimpendulo yezwe elonakele. Vula indlebe zabantwana bakho. Ngokuhlukana ngokuhlukana endaweni abakuzo. Besemakhaya vula inhliziyo zabo. Nengqondo zabo siza ukukhuluma. Kwezwi lakho egameni likaJesu Kristu elinikeziwe amandla thatha udumo lonke nobukhosi ube ngobakho ukwenzela igama lakho ukuba lidunyiswe Amen
Jesus ayike bangcwele ilona lizwi lokundulela amazwi ayisikhombisa la khona uJesu ekhuluma nabafundi bakhe lithi iBhayibheli la wayecacisa lento yohambo lakhe oluya esiphambanweni wayeveza indlela ekuzohambeka ngayo eyesiphambanweni. Lithi iBhayibheli wakhuluma nalamadoda ayahamba nawo. Wathi indodana kaNkulunkulu imelwe ukuba ihlushwe. Ayibonke inkosi. Ngokuningi ngokuhlukahlukana kwabo. Tho ilizwi lingabeki ukuhlukumezeka kwakhe nokuhlushwa kwakhe endleleni. Kodwa lithi izwi likaNkulunkulu kumelwe ahlukumezeke. Okusho ukuthi ngamanye amazwi uprofetha into ezokwenzeka kuye. Uprofetha into ezomehlela. Uprofetha into ezokwenzeka endleleni eyesiphambanweni. Akabonga uNkulunkulu. Lithi izwi likaNkulunkulu ngisho ababhali abakhulu. Lithi iBhayibheli bayokumvukela. Lithi iBhayibheli ngisho izikhulu zendawo ziyakumvukela. Ayibonga inkosi. Kodwa kunento engiyithandayo, kunento engiyibukayo. Uma lithi lizwi yena waprofetha into ezokwenzeka kuye. Hayi, haleluya. Uprofetha abantu abazomkhaphela, uprofetha abantu abazombamba ngezandla, uprofetha abantu abazomshoya, uprofetha ingakenzeki lento kuye. Isikhona. Haleluya. Jesus. Yes, Lord. Gibuga umethi ofisa ukungilandela makathabathe isiphambano sakhe angilandele. Akusho ukuthi ngamanye amazwi uJesu endleleni yesiphambanweni ube prophetile eqaleni ukuthi isiphambano singesakhe. Ngamanye amazwi methu umuntu nomuntu akathabathe sibonge sakhe isiphambano angilandele. Kubiza ukuthi awukwazi ukuphatha isiphambano somunye umuntu, awukwazi ukusithwala isiphambano somunye umuntu. Ikanjena le nto. Lithi iBhayibheli lami engilifundayo ngenkathi uJesu ethwala isiphambano ehamba endleleni, lithi iBhayibheli kuke kwabamba uSimeyoni wathweswa isiphambano sikaJesu. Lithi iBhayibheli ubonakalile uSimeyoni ukuthi endleleni isiphambano akusisona esakhe. Samesinda, lithi iBhayibheli waphela amandla wahamba ngamadolo ephethe isiphambano sakhe. Kodwa uJesu waseNazaretha uma ephenduka ephendukela kuye, lithi iBhayibheli uthi uJesu waSimeyoni lesiphambano sithwele akusisona sakho. Amandla kuwe azophela. Amandla awusuba nawo. Amandla kuwe azophela endleleni. Awusufinyelela ndawo nesiphambano. Lithi iBhayibheli lithi ngamadrophu egazi yenza into eyodwa. Nyathela la khona kuconse khona igazi. Lithi iBhayibheli uSimeyoni unyathele la igazi liconsa khona. Lithi iBhayibheli amandla avuka kuye. Waphinde wanyathela amandla avuka kuye. Waphinde wanyathela amandla avuka kuye. Ubonakala esuka ehamba ngoba amandla asekhona kuye. Okusho ukuthi ngempela lento ethi egazini likaJesu akhona amandla. Oh my God. Akhona amandla. Akhona amandla yatholakala. Akhona amandla yatholakala egazini likaJesu. Lento isho ukuthini? Isho ukuthi noma ngingasithwala isiphambano somunye umuntu sizongisinda endleleni ngoba sisone sami. Ayibonke inkosi. Ayibonke inkosi. Bengenzeka. Bengenzeka ekhaya bakurejectile. Bengenzeka abangani nehlobo nabo bonke abantu bomphakathi bangirejecta. Kodwa yinye into ofuna ukuthi uyazi, yinye into ofuna ukuthi uyibambe, ukuthi isiphambano nesiphambano umuntu uyasithwalela sakhe isiphambano. Awukwazi ukuthwalelwa womunye umuntu. Gizamu Bamfishan. Conalan Gonzo. Ingagi Bambazalet. E Kamene Liga Ches. Giganeswa. Umu Ches. Uchesula. Ebizaba Fundi Bak. Babam Kiz. Echi Askupugen. Sientabe. Little Pipeli. Kunen Dayens. Ayaka Lukiens. Empiloniak. Eingagase Yenseg. Little Pipeli. Waya Chwayele. Ukenta Saganya Naba Fundi Bak. But this time. Kwachigi Sinto. Goba Kunen Dayaiswa Goye. Little Pipeli. Umasafigi Lentaben. Utilalam. Nina Salanla. Nitadaze. Little Pipeli. Wahambi Banga. Elgamo Kosa Wedge. Where's the figure Nila down? Watandas. Little Pipeli. Itugutugu Zake. Jesus. Little Pipeli. Itugutugu Zake. Zapenduki Gazi. I bang you goes. Ekale Pegan Gostin. Agabangu Kulungun. Epegagis. Agabangu Chico. Kuna Lengi Tangai. Eleti Umasebone Lugutamanta Yapella Wuches. Little Pipeli, what the Ligin Gelos Yanganis? Gamanya Masu, Aguasu, yes, Pampa, no Ungatiniswanga. Aguasu, Tolis Pampano, Ungatiniswanga. Kubisu Kutumota Ganis. Kubisu Mutuka Tualis. I have Pampa Nuene Tualisim. Jesus. Jesus. Ah. Jesus. Awazo kuya siphambanweni ungagcwaliswanga. Awazo kuya kubethelweni ungagcwalisiwe. Yeah. Siyabonga ke banqwele. Bekukunisondeza nokukulungiselela ukuthi indlela yesiphambanweni sikhona ke njengamanje sesifikile entabeni yekhanda la khona banqwele sizobiza bonke abazalwane ekuyibona bazoshumayela lamavesi egameni lenkosi akabonke uNkulunkulu sizobiza abazalwane abazoshumayela lamavesi sinaba bafundisi ngokuhlukahlukana kwabo base IPM uNkulunkulu akanibusise uNkulunkulu anigcwalise njengamanje asithathe leli thuba lokuthi sibizela ubaba wethu ubaba Ongqobo umfundisi ubaba Ongqobo egameni lenkosi uJesu la izothi khona bathethelele Luka 23 verses 34 egameni lenkosi uJesu.
Usuku olukhulu lephasika umkhosi omkhulu ohlelela abangcwele umkhosi wami nawe ake ngibingelele ubaba wethu uprophet indoda ethenjwe ngamazulu ngibingelele umama wethu umama prophet ngibingelele abazwane bonke egameni lenkosi yethu Jesu Christu amen. Nawe ohleli okhona lapho ekhaya sekuyiso isikhathi lapho uNkulunkulu ezoyibonakalisa empilweni zethu ake sibingelele ubukhona bezulu ubuthathwe emunye umdala wensuku ake khofana nawe wena ungcwele wena uyakhazimula kubo bonke uThixo uyinkosi yamakhosi ungibayede igama lakho uJehova Nisi baba wethu ongcwele onguyise wenkosi yethu uJesu Kristu singinika udumo impela umuhle ufanele izibongo ezingezinge zakho egameni likaJesu waseNazaretha amen. Thank you Jesus. Izwi lokuqala uJesu mayele ngesiphambanweni sithola kuLuke 23 verse 34. Lifunda kanjena egameni leNkosi yethu. Father, forgive them. They know not what they do. Baba bathethelele ngokuba abakwazi abakwenzayo. Amen. Uma uKristu ekhuluma lamazwi, sibuka uKristu egamula iJerusalema ngomkhosi wamasundu. UKristu umenqamula iJerusalema, ulinqamula kuleli viki, uyakhuphuka uhleli eBethania kulomuzi aphumule kuwo. Uke wabonakala uKristu engena ethempelini efika bedayisa, waphendula amatafula, wabhekisa phansi, wathi endlini kaNkulunkulu akwenziwa lokho. Simbona uKristu ehlanza indawo kaNkulunkulu ukuthi bengcwele, ukuze mekufika lesikhathi ekhuphukele entabeni kube konke kulungisiwe. UKristu ukwabonakala enabafundi bakhe entabeni efundisa, kuze kuthi mayefundisa kuyaqhamuka ukuthi uJudas Iscariot ozomkhaphela usekhona phakathi kwalaba. Siyambona uIscariot ekhaphela uJesu ekhona phakathi kwalaba, kodwa endleleni uJesu uye esiphambanweni. Nangu Petro ezizwa impilo yakhe inokuthukuthela namandla uma ebona iNkosi ihlukunyezwa. Simbona uPetro ethatha inkemba eshaya indlebe yenyale sosha bese indlebe uyaphansi, uJesu uyayithatha uyayibusela. Kanti ungubani lona? Uma abantu bebembone kahle ukuthi ungubani, cishe bekumele kube nomehluko nasentabeni nalesiphambana sithwele, kube sekunoshintsho. Abantu sebethuthumela ukuthi lena yiNkosi yamakhosi ekwenza ukuhlukile. Kodwa ke ngiyamthanda uJesu uma elenge siphambanweni, uma eselengile siphambanweni kukho konke ubuhlungu, kukho konke iyipikile esenyameni yakhe, imizwa ayizwayo ubuhlungu. Simbona uJesu eyiNkosi yokuthula, simbona uJesu engasho lutho, simbona uJesu engenawo umsindo. Lokhu bekumele kubantu kube ngubufakazi ukuthi lo nothule noma simhlukumeza kodwa uthule. Kanti ungubani lona? Lo Jesu simboneza nothando uma ngabe ebuyisela lendlebe yesosha eyayisuswa uPetro. Nantu uthando endleleni enzima, endleleni yokuthwala isiphambano, endleleni yokwethuka, endleleni yokuhlushwa, endleleni yokuhlukunyezwa. Lokhu kusho ukuthini? Ngabe sifundani uma uJesu ekhombisa uthando kodwa ebethwele umthwalo? Uma thina sithi thina silahlile konke, saguqulwa sabamusha, asayiphileli thina kodwa sesiphila kuKristu, nesikwenzayo akona okwethu, nale mpilo esiyiphilayo ayisiyone yethu, besiphilela yena. Bekumele kubonakaliswe ukuthi laba bangabami uqobo, laba bangabami bangabakhethiwe endleleni yethu. Bezingavuka izimpi nasebandleni, beyingavuka izimpi nasemndenini, beyingavuka izimpi nalapho uhamba khona, beyingavuka izimpi. Kodwa indaba beyithi ake ukhulekele izitha zakho, kodwa wena yehlika ngenzansi, iyambulwa kumahubo lendaba ukuthi asehlike ngenzansi sikhulekele izitha zethu. Ake siyithande, ake siyihlalise, ake siyigeze inyawo, senze le nkonzo yasesiphambanweni, sibonakaliswe kuthina singabantwana bakhe. Mazalelwane, nanamuhla siyamenywa enkonzweni yothando, siyamenywa enkonzweni yokwehlika. Uke wathi uStefan kwi-Acts izenzo 7, uStefan bamkhanda ngamatshe, ukwaba nomfuziselelo, wasibonisa indaba enkulu ukuthi uma amehlo akhe embulelekile izinto zasezulwini, izwi yokulishiya ngoba uNkulunkulu uyovula amazulu empilweni yakho, isitha sakho usifanise noStefan owathi iNkosi awubathethelele iziphambeko zabo, kodwa amatshe, kodwa imshushu ikhona empilweni yakho. La uhleli khona emndenini yakho, komakhelwane, e impilo zonke ikhona njengomntwana kaNkuluNkulu bekumele ukhombise ukuthi unamandla owafumana esiphambanweni uma uKristu ekhuphuka ezokwenza inkonzo yezilokuqala uthi baba bathethelele ngoba bakwazi abakwenzayo lenkonzo uma sikuyo uma sithethelela sihamba endleleni kunemgomo kunama rules kuneyinyathelo okumele sihambe ngazo ngoba masiku lenkonzo siyavuna ukuvuna kuhle uma uthethelela kuba nokuthula enhlizweni yakho inkosi yokuthula yabathethelela yaba nokuthula inkosi yothando yehlisa uthando kwathi makufika isikhathi konke okwenzeka kuyo kwadlula kwafana nento engelutho ngoba kuyo yayisiyamukela amandla amasha ibabona ukuthi lokho abakwenzayo akuyindawo kunalokho kuzogcwalisa umbhalo ukuthi impela lo uyinkosi yokuthula there is power in the cross kunamandla esiphambanweni kodwa lamandla abiza abantu abanokubekezela abantu abanothando abantu abanokuthula abantu abenza inkonzo yokubekezelela ibandla yokubekezelela izimvu yokuthanda izimvu yokuthanda bonke bafaniswe engabibikho omdala nomncane engabibikho ophakeme nophansi bonke kuNkulunkulu simfanekiso wakhe uma bese umfanekiso wakhe asithande asifuze ukwazana sabelane konke esinakho sisothandweni izithelo zothando izithelo zokuthethelela ngalamazwi asamukele amandla enkonzo yentethelelo esiphambanweni kunokuthula egameni kaJesu waseNazaretha thank you Jesus thank you Lord
Jesus 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 Siyabonga kakhulu kubaba wethu baba Ngcobo baba bathethelela bakwazi abakwenzayo egameni lenkosi yethu Jesu ngiyathanda kakhulu umethi ngisho abangani ngisho izihlobo ngisho umphakathi esikuwo uma urejecta yenza sure ukuthi wena uyabathethelela uthi bageze inyawo zabo noma bekuvukela kodwa wena uyimele ukwehlela ngenzansi ubathethelele egameni lenkosi Jesu now sithatha le lithuba lokubiza ubaba wethu baba uShelembe eParadise Luka 23 verses 43 egameni lenkosi Jesu
yabingelela abazalwane sibingelela ubaba wethu the prophet SCBC sibingelele uma wethu u doctor CBC sibingelele zinceku zonke our senior pastor ubaba ucele sibingelele baholi bonke bebandla sibingelele bonke ababukeli ababuka lentshumayelo yethu yantambama yamazwi ayisikhombisa la khona inkosi yethu ibethelwa la khona inkosi yethu ifa endaweni yethu nonke ngiyanibingelela sizwe sase South Africa ngibingelele namazwe omhlaba onke I greet all the viewers of this service in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth the one who was crucified because of our sins the one who was shed his blood was shed for our freedom and liberation uJesu wafela thina uJesu wafela ukuthi sikhululwe ngiyanibingelela nonke egameni lika Jesu wase Nazareth amen sizoba nje bazalwane kafushane sizobuka incwadi uchapter uLuke chapter 23 uverse 43 ifundeka kanje wathi kuso ngiqinisile ngithi kuwe namuhla uza kuba nami eParadise uJesu la noma iBhayibheli mangabe recorder lisifezela inkulumo noma istatement esishiwo uJesu umuntu kuzozihlupa ukuthi uJesu azakhulume ngokuthi uzoba nomuntu eparadise bekwenzekeni kulesimo asibukeni ke kafushane bazalwane nonke babukeli nonke asibukeni leli vesi. If you look at the book of Luke chapter 23 verse 39 lelizwi lisitshela ukuthi before uJesu ends his statement sokuthi uzoba nomuntu nomanza I promise yokuba neselelezi paradise lithi iBhayibheli kwakunezelelezi embili uJesu abethelwa nazo lithi izwi lenkosi esokuqaliselelesi sisizwa mangabe sikhuluma lapha kuverse 39 sithi konje wena awusiyo yini inkosi. Any version it's konje wena awusiyo yini uMesiya. Any version et awusiyo yini umsindisi ukuba silenge nawe kulomuthi uthi yini ungasindisi bese nathu njalo uyasindisa. Ngamanye amazwi sithola inkulumo yeselelesi sokuqala a statement noma ongumbuzo osakudelela noma ongumbuzo wongamukela uKristu njengenkosi nomsindisi uthi konje wena awusiyo yini inkosi. Umbuzo lo at the same time oy statement esikhombisa ukuthi inkosi akayisabi noma uJesu akamazi ukuthi ungubani. Masehla sibuka uverse 40 lithi iBhayibheli instead kokuba kuphendula uJesu sibona kuphendula esinye iselelesi. Mind you lithi iBhayibheli if uJesu ezobethelwa ngapha bekuneselelesi kube uyena phakathi bese kuba ngakwelinye isayithi kube nesinye iselelesi but sizwa iconversation iphasa uJesu kuresponda esinye iselelesi. Leti thini kafushane mangabe abantu besakhuluma izulu liyathula kodwa make kwaqedwa ukukhuluma abantu izulu liyethetha liyasukuma likhuluma uJesu akakhulumi makusakhuluma izelelezi but ulindizwe ukuba lithule bese qala inkulumo yakhe. Ithini lento mhlawumbe usesikhathini la khona kunokuqokozela khona mhlawumbe nempilo yakho inokuqokozela uNkulunkulu akakhulumi makusakhuluma abantu kodwa uyalinda kuthula abantu bese qala khuluma. Asambeke sibuke lezi zinto ezimbalwa ngifuna ukuye paradise lithi izile nkosi mase siphendula leso esinye iselelezi sithi wena umsaba uNkulunkulu ha nkosi yami. Kwenzeka kanjani ukuthi iselelezi sithi uJesu uNkulunkulu ekubeni lithi iBhayibheli uJesu uthukiwe uJesu wakhifwa ngamathe uJesu washawa uJesu waqhaza igazi uJesu walengiswa emthini uJesu wahlandalazwa kodwa zonke lezinto asenzanga iselelesi ukuba uNkulunkulu bakhe ufihlwe kuso even though elimaziwe kodwa lo Jesu useNkulunkulu even though ethukiwe kodwa lo Jesu useNkulunkulu even though sisebuhlungwini naye kodwa lo Jesu useNkulunkulu.
Kwevuka incwadi kaPaulu athi intoni engangihlukanisa nothando lakho athi ngoba indlala athi ukuhlupheka athi ububi athi into yonke edalweyo ayinamandla okungihlukanisa. Leselelesi siyala ukuthi isimo esikusona noJesu simhlukanise noNkulunkulu sithi wena umsaba uNkulunkulu sithi awumsaba uNkulunkulu shothi ngamanye amazwi siyamu embrace uJesu necondition yonke kuyo kodwa akashintshi ukuthi uNkulunkulu. Buka-ke sihambe kancane usethi okwesibili yini ube kuloku ukulahlwa na kanti kubethela umuntu or understand that with Omudong am Sabun Kulukulu Yala. Angas nomi bandaliang in Swain. Shoot his cellulas, sine sambu long on chess. Ugutu anun Kulungul. And umuntu odele uJesu uzolahlwa uthi yini ungakwesaba ukulahla lento ithini kunabantu ababanjwa ipride noma sebese kufethi bangambona uKristu balahlwa bebenenhlanhla yokuba babonane naye bazane naye kodwa bese beyalahla nako kwesithathu izwi confession ngikufundisa indlela yentsindisweni ngoba leselele samukela uJesu sesiphambanweni lithi iBhayibheli sithi okwesithathu sithi thina silenga la emthini kufanele ukuba silenge bekufanele ukuba senze njani silenge kulomuthi shuthi uyakadmit ukuthi unjani bazalwane wonile uwrong sihamba nebandla likaNkulunkulu endleleni lihlabelela kahle lithandaza kahle lenza yonke into kahle kodwa la admit izono zazo kanti selezi siya understand ukuthi uthe uJesu uma ngabe nizivuma bese niyasiya yena ukholekile ukuba nithethelele bese emva kwaloko izono zenu ziphonswe olwandlelani lo lokukhohlwa lendithini iselelezi sesibini sathola ukusindiswa sikwi-cross sasindiswa sesiphambanweni sasindiswa sisebuhlungwini buka-ke ngikupha nje into ezimbalwa okwesi-4 sithi thina samukela njenganani njenganokwenza kwethu kunabantu abangafuni ukuthi bamukele uma ngabe wrong kanti abazi ukuthi i-repentance iyona ndlela kusa Christu asibukeke ku 42 ngifuna ubuka into ezimbalwa ngaleselelesi kuthi even though this man is a criminal but waba no nokuthi a understand indaba ka Jesu niyangiswa bangcwele sithi ku 42 sase sithi Jesu ngikhumbule nxa usufikile embusweni wakho ukuthi uJesu sesiphambanweni nabo but iselelezi sine-revelation yokuthi indlela kaJesu ayiphele esiphambanweni indlela kaJesu isaye embusweni kukhona abantu ababu basebuhlungwini bancama ukusiya uJesu babu basebuhlungwini badela amandla egazi kodwa leselelezi sithi even though nginawe la kodwa ngifuna ukuba nawe la kuye kuyaphela kodwa ngifuna iparadise asifuni into eningi sithi into engiyidingayo kuwe uzungikhumbule asifuni okuningi sidinga ukukhunjulwa ungathi seyi-understand indaba ye-kingdom nendaba yomuntu ophethe i-kingdom ukuthi uma ukhunjulwe umuntu okwi-kingdom impilo yakhe ayiphinde ifane like lathi iBhayibheli uJosefu ke waboshwa nabantu ade beseva kufare wabachazela amaphupho eboshiwe wayesebanika umyalezo wathi mase nihlezi kahle ningisize ningikhumbule nami lithi izwi lenkosi babu kuphume entilongweni ngoba isimo siyamshintsha umuntu babu kuphume entilongweni bakhohlwa huye bamkhohlwa kufaro uphinde ubuka incwadi u-Second Samuel mangabe uDavide lithi iBhayibheli mangabe sebuse kahle kuthiwa wake wabuza wathi ubani engingamenzela umusa emdlini kaSawul basa abantu bathi ukhona kodwa uyinyonga igama lakhe ungumifabhisethi lithi iBhayibheli irregardless of ubunyonga bakhe ngoba ma usukhunjuliwe ukhunjulwa namabibi akho ukhunjulwa nomjalo bakho wathi uJesu wathi yathi indoda mlandeni enjalo mangabe landa umifabhisethi ngoba esekhunjuliwe lithi iBhayibheli wahlaliswa before ahlala wakhunyulwa ingubo zobunyonga wakhumula ingubo zaselodipha la kulahlwa khona abantu ngoba esekhunjuliwe lithi iBhayibheli waseyiswa etafuleni lenkosi wathi uma ihlele pha etafuleni lenkosi lithi iBhayibheli indwangu yetafula yamphoza ubunyonga bakhe ababefika etafuleni lenkosi bembona esehleni babengazi ukuthi uyinyonga imakhazele namhlanje ntambama uNkulunkulu makakhumbula ubunyonga bakho buzofihlwa indangu yetafula ithi le ndoda nkosi ma usuhlezi kahle embusweni wakho ungikhumbule iselele zisiyazi ukuthi indaba kaJesu isadlula esiphambanweni iye embusweni angibazi ubuhlungu obhekene nabo namhlanje ntambama but into engiyazi esicabanga umbuso ozayo usho njalo umhlabelelo wamakholo kodwa bambakele nto sengizohlala phansi sengizobuyela ezansi tshimelo yami sifike ekugcineni lithi iBhayibheli ma ngabe sesho lokho uletha isicelo sakhe ngoba esevuma izono likhona ibandla akafunanga ukukhunjulwa engavumanga sona but ufuna ukukhunjulwa esesivumile isono sakhe lithi iBhayibheli usethi uJesu akaphendule ezinye inkulumo ade zikhona uthi namhlanje ngizokuba nawe eparadise akasho ukuthi njobe ulenga la ufela izono zakho okusho ngamanye amazwi uJesu uyabathanda abantu ababuyela kwini ngisho ukuthi ababula nini akanandaba nesikhathi nesizini ababuyele ngaso kuye kodwa uzona ekunamhlonje angichaze iparadise kulo 1 minute ma uyafunda isambulo chapter 2 verse 7 lithi iBhayibheli lalela nokushiwo umoya emabandleni uthi uJehova onqobayo uyakudla uyakunika ilungelo lokubadle emthini wokuphila anoma kade efile emhlabeni kodwa makaye eparadise uyaphila athi iBhayibheli make wafa ukuKristu uyaphila le ndoda ayivumi ukufa ingabuyisene noKristu ukuze iyodlifa buyisana noJesu tonight I'm inviting you buyisana noJesu I don't understand the circumstance izimo obhekene nazo kodwa ungavumi izimo obhekene nazo zihlukanise neparadise zingakuhlukanisi neparadise ngoba eparadise noma kadufile kodwa ma usufika kulo uphilisiwe elithi iBhayibheli uNkulunkulu uqamba amaso ukuthi abaxoshwe emhlabeni ngokufa mabefika eparadise baphiliswa ngomuthi obavusayo ngoba kahle kahle makuchazele umuntu wafa ngomuthi waseparadise wasensimini yaseyideni wavuswa ngomuthi waseparadise uNkulunkulu akanibusise uNkulunkulu agcwalise ubuso benu uNkulunkulu akakhanyise ubuso benu uNkulunkulu akangigcwalise uNkulunkulu akanibusise ntambama stay blessed uNkulunkulu akaniprotect endaweni zonke enikuzona ningafuni ukufa ningabuyisana noKristu ukuze nibe namandla nithole igunya lokudla umbuso waseparadise amen
egamelele nkosi ngiyakuba nawe paradise egamelele nkosi amazwi amahla amazwi amnandi amazwi yomuntu ozibuyisele enkosini amazwi omuntu obonile ukona kwakho ukuthi impela yibabonile kodwa lo bethelwe yena konanga egameni lenkosi amen asinikeze umama wethu ithuba mama bheka indodana indodana bheka nangu unyoko egameni lenkosi ethu Jesu
Hallelujah.
Ina ba
tulu waligela kento jana.
Hallelujah.
Siya ko.
Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen. Ake ngithathalane lithuba ke ngibingelele. Ngiyabingelela ubaba wami. My father, your father. Egameni lika Jesu Christ. Engahambike yedwa. Ukhona umama wesizwe. Oh, the woman of God. Egameni lika Jesu. Hallelujah. Ngibingelela befundisi bonke. Ngilibingelele nani nisemakhaya kuphi nakuphi nani khona hlala nje ukholeke stay connected entweni ozoshiwo uNkulunkulu today uze umlayazo the message of the Lord hallelujah ngizile ukuthi the message of the cross is power amandla nje kuphela nanti izwe ngizwa ngalo lilapha nje ethwala kuJohn John 19 verse 26 and 27 hallelujah ngiyalithanda kakhulu la ku English version my God hallelujah lithi near the cross of Jesus stood his mother's sister Mary the wife of Clopas and Mary Magdalene When Jesus saw his mother and the disciple whom he loved standing nearby, he said to his mother, Dear young man, here is your son. And to the disciple, here is your mother. From that time on, this disciple took her into his home. Hallelujah! 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 Ikhona izwi elilapha kuLuka, Luka 8, verse 21. Lithile lizwi ayambuza abanye abafundi bakhe bathi Jesu ubani uma wakho ubani futhi ubhuti wakho uthi hayi lanelayo umuntu owuma wami nomuntu owubhuti wami yilo wenza izwi likaNkulunkulu bese athi come into practice izwi likaNkulunkulu alikwelona haleluya lithi kwibhayibheli kebazalwane bonke abantu babekhona there are some people around the cross esiphambanweni kwakukhona abantu ababemzungezile some of these people babezobuka nje ukuthi kwenzakalani abanye they came to mock Jesus but this disciple kanye nomama kaJesu kuthiwa they were near the cross babeseduze kwesiphambano engathi babeqonda ukuthi uma umekude nesiphambano awekho amandla ozawathola but when you came near the cross there are some power also wathola vele kuphi esiphambanweni hallelujah ngithandakela ethi kwakunomfundi ayemthanda it means ukhona uthando olalukhona lapho ngoba lo mfundi wayemthanda emekaye nobani nomama kaJesu uthi kuJesu mama bheka indodana uthanda daneni lalela bheka unyoko ngoba wayeqonda abazalwane ukuthi today ngoba isikhathi sakhe sokucrucifywa on the cross akasenabo phuthi angahle bakhulume nabo the one word but umama kaJesu akuyena muntu azokhuluma naye ilanguage efanayo it was the disciple of Jesus hallelujah lithi iBhayibheli bamile baseduze kwesiphambano ngoba duze kwesiphambano abancwele kwenamandla kaNkuluNkulu ehlela khona babengeke bawathola this power ukube babekokude lesiphambano but because they were near the cross that is why amandla aqala kubo ukwehlela kubo ukuze bakwazi ukuba united ukuze bakwazi ukuba nothando because of the power of the cross Hallelujah. Lithi izwi likaNkulunkulu. Abafundi bakaJesu. Lesikhathi sebaqoqile. Ehambana bebafundisa. Yokuthi now let's go and preach the word of God. Ezizweni nakubantu. Lithi babengena kumasinagoge beshumayela. But ikhonto engithandayo. Lithi ngaleso sikhathi izwi uJesu wabanika iauthority kuphela. Yakuthi bashumayele but there was no power engathi wayazi ukuthi no uma usesiphambano esofika isikhathi la ngizoba crucify khona bese nithola amandla ukuthi nikwazi kwenzizwi engilishile yona uyabakhulekela uthi God I pray for those onginike bona ukuthi they must be one sengalokhu nami ngimunye kuwe hallelujah so bangcwele ukuhamba kwedisciple ihamba nomama kaJesu yayikhombisa kona ukuthi awukwazi ukuhamba nabantu ongayikhulumi language efanayo nabo uma uzohamba nomuntu kumele kuba umuntu okhuluma the same language naye that is why the disciple went nomama kaJesu kendlini ngoba wayeqonda ukuthi ulimi abalikhulumayo it is the same language hallelujah The message of the cross is power. The message of the cross is power. Akhona amandla sesiphambanweni. Ngifuna ukukutshela mini ukuthi akukho la kuthala khona amandla ngaphandle kwamandla vele esiphambanweni. Ngiyaqonda ukuthi bakhona uNkulunkulu. Banamandla bawathola entweni eyiningi. Abanye bawathola emvelweni. But awethe amandla asesiphambanweni. Ilaxwathala khona the message of the cross is power bawathola lamandla umfundi kaJesu bangayi noma wakhe bahamba ngokuqonda ukuthi ayikho into esisabayo because there is power on the cross mana duze kwesiphambano ungasuki incuka kuso ngoba uma ungawasuka duze kwaso awekho amandla atholakala but beyond the cross there is power hlala duze kwesiphambano ungasuki yila amandla aqale khona noma ngabe sekumnyama noma ngabe ubona izimo ezikuhlehlela ekhaya but the message of the cross is power ungasuki eduze kwesiphambano noma ngabe kuneyihlupheko angiyazi into kuwe angaze kukuhlasele angaze kuhlupha impilo yakho kodwa ngishisa lodwa yakuthi uma uhlela eduze kwesiphambano don't nyakaza ungasuki because amandla esiphambano aseduze kwakho ungekuwabona ngamehlo enyama but the God whom we serve unguNkulunkulu uzawaveza amandla nakuwe ngifuna ukusho njalo ke bangcwele wherever you are hlale esiphambanweni uhlale eduze kwenkoko esiphambano uhlale emandleni kaThixo akukho kuzokunyakazisa akukho kuzosihlupha impilo yakho uNkulunkulu anibusise egameni likaJesu Kristu haleluya haleluya Jesus
ukuphilisa akho namandla asekazini likaJesu
hayi Jesus hayi haleluya hayi haleluya Siyabonga kakhulu kumama wethu mama uzinhle emazini amnandi kangaka siphe wona ukuthi ayatholakala amandla mawuncike esiphambanweni okwethu ukuhlala esiphambanweni singasuki esiphambanweni ngimlalela kahle methi uJesu wehlisa amehlo wabona umfundi wabona unina wathi mama nansi indodana kanti indodana nanga umama ayibonke inkosi wehlisa amehlo haleluya kubalulekile ukuhlala esiphambanweni kubalulekile ukuhlala eduze kwesiphambano ngoba thona amandla atholakala esiphambanweni kunamandla atholakala esiphambanweni kunamandla atholakala mawuhlala eduze kwesiphambano amandla khona esiphambanweni kunamandla khona kudinga abantu abazohlala esiphambanweni siyadlula abancwele siya ezwini lesihlanu eli lamasabathana uNkulunkulu wami uNkulunkulu wami ungishiyelani na Matthew chapter 15 verse 34 Mark chapter 15 verse 34 Matthew 27 46 sithathe luta twethu umbuso egameni lenkosi
ngiyathanda ukubingelela egameni lika Jesu babukeni bonke emakhaya ngiyathanda ukubingelela my father our father your father egameni lika Jesu umshayele nje izandla lapho khona umshayele izandla impela indeed he is a man of god akahambi yedwa ukhona umama wesizwe ukhona umphelekezeli wakhe egameni lika Jesu ngiyathanda ukubingelela amadoda kaNkuluNkulu wonke ku 2020 lo mkhoso ngakuhlatshi uhlatshelwe mina nawe amazwi nje ngizowavula ngoka Mark chapter number 34 lithizwi likaNkuluNkulu ngehora lesishiya galolunye Jesu wamemeza ngezwe likhulu wathi Eloi Eloi lama sabakthani okungukuthi ngokuhunyushwa uNkulunkulu wami uNkulunkulu wami ungishiyeleni na Why uJesu ku 2020 esho lamazwi Yini emkhalisayo uJesu ku 2020 Ukhalelana uJesu ku 2020 uma ethi uNkulunkulu wami uNkulunkulu wami ungishiyelani na Lithizwe likaNkulunkulu uJesu wayesephambanweni kwakunabaphanga babilo yedwa ngakesokhohlo litho omunye wayengake sokunene lithizi likwankulunkulu kwagcwaliswa kumbhalo othi yena wabalwa kanye nezoni okhaza ukuthi ngokona kwamnawo
uNkulunkulu ethi mina ngingukhanya loyo ngilandelayo akasoze ahambe bumnyameni kwase kwahluba umnyama phezu kukaJesu waqonda ukuthi uma bungishiyile waqonda ukuthi ngisele ngedwa lithizwi likaNkulunkulu wakhala wathi uNkulunkulu wami ungishiyelani na kunabantu abangakazi ukukhala uma kusuka uNkulunkulu wabona uJesu ukuthi angilutho ngaphandle kwakho uNkulunkulu lalela wayengaqala ukukhala usake wabonakala ehamba nabafundi bakhe lithizwi likaNkulunkulu kwakhona owesifazane oyenesifo somapho lithizwi likaNkulunkulu wabonakala ebambelela emphethweni wakhe wengubo wazwakala uJesu ehamba wajika waphenduka wathi ngitsheleni ubani ongithintile kunamandla asukayo ngoba uma kusuka amandla uma kusuka uNkulunkulu angikhumeki nohapho kepha uyajika ubuze ukuthi ngithinte ubani kunabantu abahamba noNkulunkulu noma esesukile namhlanje 2020 ungavumi ukuqhubeka nohapho kanti akasekho yena kunalamandla asukile waqonda into eyodwa uJesu ukuthi engikwenza ngamandla kaNkulunkulu uma esesukile ngawabani amandla engiwaphakayitha ngawo lithizwi likaNkulunkulu wakhala wakhaliswa ubumnyama wakhathi ukuthi umuntu uma esiba umnyameni uNkulunkulu akekho kunjalo umuntu uma esesonweni uba sebumnyameni akukho ukukhanya akukho nokudalekayo akukho nokuphumelelayo ma ungazani noJesu lalela uhamba wedwa akekho uNkulunkulu akwazi ukuba sebumnyameni ngoba uNkulunkulu ngukhanya lithizwi likaNkulunkulu ngehona lesithupha waqala uJesu wakhala wathi Nkulunkulu wami ungishiyelani iyodwa into ayikhalisa uJesu wayekhala ukuthi he is nothing without God ingakho walila wathi baba ma ungekho wena baba ma ungekho kimi amandla engekho wena usukile angilutho ngaphandle kwakho wachaza ukuthi umuntu bengazani noJesu umuntu mengasindisiwe uhambe bumnyameni wakhala uJesu wathi Nkulunkulu wami ungishiyelani na yini into eyimkhalisa uJesu Jesu into yokuqala eyayimkhalisa wayekhaliswa i-salvation to being saved from the power of evil ngoba umuntu lalela bekasindisiwe umuntu uma engazani noJesu akekho protected but umuntu uma ezana noJesu bekubiza umuntu ozomfumana esanokuphila nokutholakala wakhala uJesu wathi baba uma ungishiya ngizohamba nobanye endleleni wathi baba uma ungishiya anganwena uthi usibiyele uma engekho uJesu suthi wena ubiyeliwe okwesibili uJesu into ayimkhalisa wayekhaliswa yipurity wayekhaliswa ubungcwele ukuthi ngenxa yezono enginazo suthi mina usukile ubaba ngokuba ngikho ngcwele lalela muzwe mayethi bangcwele ngokuba mina uNkulunkulu ngingcwele okwesithathu into eyimlilisa uJesu eyimenza ukuthi akhale umoya ongcwele Holy Spirit yingakho uJesu alinge esiphambanweni ukuba kuzalwa ibandla sindiswe sibuyele kuye sihambe ebungcweleni ebese samukela umoya ongcwele okuzobiwona umduduzi okuzobiwona ozosinikeza i-direction that's why wakhala wathi Nkulunkulu wami ungishiyelani na ngoba ngaphandle kwakho angeke ngenze lutho sengihlala phansi ku-2020 Nkulunkulu wami ungishiyelani na into abangela ukuthi afune uNkulunkulu ukuthi sengamane ngikhale ngimbuze ngoba ngiyawudinga umoya ongcwele uma usindiswa lalela uyathethelelwa okudala kuyadlula awubheke sekuvela obusha izono zakho ziyahlanzwa ebese yena ehlala kuye nawe uhlale kuye Ngithithi likaNkuluNkulu wakhala uJesu. Into yayimkhanisana kakhulu. Egcineni wakhalela umoya ongcwele. Wathi nyaqonda ngisemhlabeni futhi ngisenyameni. Mawamkela uJesu njengeNkosi. Lalela operator enyameni. Kodwa ubonakala operator kamoya. Kuba khona into ayidida phakathi komuntu owamkela uJesu. Jesu akhalela into ezu-3. Wakhalela i-salvation. Wakhalela i-purity. Wakhalela u-Holy Spirit. Kungani akhalela konke lokho? Ngoba uyazi ukuthi uma ingekho ubaba, uyazi ukuthi uma ingabiyeliwe, konke lokho ayobe kwenza, ukwenza ngamoya muphi na? Ku-2020, akubambe nansi into eyodwa. Kunomehluko phakathi komuntu onoJesu nomuntu ongenayo uJesu. Lalela sonke semhlabeni sisenyameni iyodwa into ehlukile ukuthi once umoya kaNkulunkulu wehla indlela eso-operator ngayo wena uhamba ngokamoya yena uhamba ngokwenyama hlukile phasi komsebenzi yakamoya nemsebenzi yenyama once wamamkela yena wathi Lord I need you lalela izono zakho ziyahlanzwa akakushiyi yazi ukuthi njengoba ungasindisiwe njengoba ungamfuni nokubona wafela mina nawe ingakhale ngemthini wehlaba izono zami nawe zabalelwa kuye waqala wakhala ngoba kuyakhala uma kusuka uNkulunkulu kuyakhala uma isuka ubaba ungavuma uNkulunkulu akushiye ungavuma akushiye beyini ithemba lomuntu ongenaJesu once wasuka uNkulunkulu automatically uba sebumnyameni lalela uba sebumnyameni ngoba ulizwi unguye sengiguye mina ngisusimakathe mina ngisumafunga ngathiki suke sengekho awukwazi ukuba sebumnyameni kanti noKristu into yokuqala iyakhalisa uJesu ku-2020 wathi angikwazi ukuhamba ngingedwa wathi baba ngizohluleka khoba ngiqonda into eyodwa ukuthi uma ungekho mina ubani ongibiyele uma usindisa udinga umuntu ozokubiyela uma usindisa udinga umuntu ozokugayida uma usindisa udinga umuntu ozokunika i-wisdom waqala wakhala umoya wakhalisa ubumnyama kuqala kwakuyisanya ukuthi usukile uNkulunkulu ukuthi usuke njani njengoba ngikutshela ukuthi usine wathi ngikukhanya ongilandelayo akasoze ahambe ebumnyameni lalela ma usuke udwangusa ebumnyameni suthi uNkulunkulu akekho ngoba uyena obonakala silwela ngisho izimpi zethu ubani okulwela izimpi uma engekho yena elithizwa sibambene nanyama nakhasi kepha sibambene nemimoya yingakho athi baba mangibuyele kuwe athi baba ngidinga insindiso wathi baba ngidinga ubungcwele baba ngidinga wena wehlele kimi ku-2020 Nkulunkulu wami Nkulunkulu wami ungishiyelani na mhlabeni nonke amagumbini amanye omhlaba angazini into ekususile ebukhoneni kaNkulunkulu ku-2020 angazi ukuthi yini lengcolisa umoya wakho angazi into engcolisa inyama yakho ungavuma ukuhamba ebumnyameni ebumnyameni ayikho indlela ebumnyameni alikho ithemba ebumnyameni akukho ukuphila lalele ngiyakumema today waze kukhanyeni mina ngingimemela ekukhanyeni kwenkosi athi uma ufika abe nguma kudida abe nguma kuvula kuvaliwe abikho konke okufisayo today 2020 amazwi kaJesu wathi Nkulunkulu wami Nkulunkulu wami ungishiyeleni na wayenaso ngoba nakhe engaqondi kwakunento eyikuyo ukuthi I'm nothing without God ukuzupheleliswa emhlabeni besidinga uNkulunkulu abe ngumqalisi besidinga uNkulunkulu abe ngumphalelisi wanqaba uJesu warefuse wathi Lord I'm nothing without you nanamhlanje uNkulunkulu bekufunakala abantu abazothi inkosi angilutho ngaphandle kwakho okwesibili baba bengidinga ubungcwele ngiyaqonda ukuthi yini into eyakususa ujesu esesiphambanweni ingenxa yezono kwabonakala umhlaba ubamnyama wamemeza ubaba wathi nkulunkulu wami nkulunkulu wami ungishiyelani na ekugcineni kwakho konke wathi sengisindisiwe sengingcwelisiwe bengeke ningamamkela umoya ongcwele na sasintathe into ayekhalela ujesu esiphambanweni ku-2020 salvation purity Holy Spirit, ngoba uma sifika kuJesu bonke kubi khombo, uqala usindiswe, uhlanzwe izono uthethelele, uhambe ebungweleni, ebese uyadilika umoya ongcwele, ebese uyehla wehlele ku. Siyakhala. Siyakhala masikuye Jesu. Siyakhala masikuye. Angazi kwenzakaleni empilweni yakho. Angazi okunye okukhulunyiwe kuthiweni. Angazi bangaka sebeprofethile nakuwe. Kodwa ukuzibuyisela kuNkulunkulu. Umema uNkulunkulu ku-2020. Dingakala abantu abazokhala bathi baba. Bathi uNkulunkulu wami ungishiyeleni. Akakaze akushiye uNkulunkulu kanti awukho ezonweni. Akakaza kushiya uNkulunkulu kanti awuyona betha izono. Njongo yesiphambano. The message of the cross is power. Ukuba sindiswe sibuyele uNkulunkulu. Ukuba siphile ebungcweleni. Ukuba samkele umoya ongcwele. Wakhala uJesu. Walila umoya wakhe. Wakhathazeka ngokusuka bankulunkulu. Mbukele emakhaya ungavumi uNkulunkulu akushiye. Mbukele emakhaya ungavuma ukuhamba wedwa. Once wasuka uNkulunkulu, automatically useba umnyameni ngoba uNkulunkulu wethu ungukhanya. uNkulunkulu akanibusise.
You all in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. My name is Seth Isibongongwa Taylor. I am disciple Seth Taylor. Amen. I want to greet you all at home in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Ayeba ngcwele. Elizwi engizokhuluma ngalo litholakala ngoku John chapter 19 ivesi ilakhona litholakala ku-28. It is John chapter 19 verses 28. Lithi ngokufundeka kwesulu. Emva kwalokho uJesu ekwazi ukuthi konke sekuphelelisiwe. Ukuba umbhalo ugcwaliseke wathi ngomile. Now when we read in the English version, it says or it reads as if Jesus knew that by now everything had been completed. And in order to make the scripture come true, he said, I am thirsty. Now we all know ukuthi the coming of Jesus Christ of Nazareth was prophesied. So many scriptures that write that a son or a king will be born. And ukuzalwa kwalengane noma ukuzalwa kwalenkosi kuze with a mission. And mission aze ngayo ukuba azosindisa ilizwe. Now sithola so many scriptures abhalayo ngale ndoda ezokuzalwa ngoba God had promised ukuthi there will be a king. And that king yedwa kuphela into azoyiletha ukuba wonke umuntu ozokholwa uye angabi nakubhubha kodwa wonke umuntu wezwe okholwa uye asindiswe. Now the Bible says indeed the king was born. A king that did miracles. A king that did miracles. Unkulunkulu owasveza wakhuluma wathi yena ongamanzi okuphila. Wakhuluma wathi yena uyisinkwa sokuphila. Wathi ophuza yena akasenakho ukoma. Kodwa kuye ngaphakathi kuyakhophoza amanzi aphilayo. Lithi iBhayibheli kwafika isikhathi lapho khona ezofeyisana ne-crucification. Lithi alenga emthini wahlaso wawakhuluma amanye amazwi. What the Bible lithi wake wahlala wacabanga wabuka the scriptures ayiwabhaliwe wabona impalo ayiprofetha wabuka uPsalm 69 lapho lithi khona iBhayibheli wathi ngiyakufuna ukudla kapha wayokunika upoison wathi ngiyakucela amanzi bayokunika uviniga wabuka lowo mbhalo wathi safika lasasikhathi lafika lalo hawa yafika leyo moment wafika lowo mzuzu. Lithi waphinde wacabanga wakhumbula the woman eyayihlaza emthonjeni eyafikiswa kukha amanzi athi lowesifazane uzofika ngesikhathi esilong lapho indodana yomuntu ihlaza ecaleni kwamthombo. Lithi iBhayibheli kwabonakala owesifazane phethe imbiza wasondela wasondela emthonjeni wacabanga ukuthi yila wesifazane yila besilisa athandana nabo. Kodwa lithi iBhayibheli mayafika emthonjeni athi kunendodana yomuntu kunomsindisi ohleze emthanjeni wazakalala wesifazane wathi uJesu kuye ngiphuzise la manzi wathi lo wesifazane anganumsamariya nomjuda bahlelani abahlalelani etafulenlinye wathi Jesu ukube bewazi into yinye nje ukuthi ubani lwaqalayo lwaqala ukuba umphuzisa amanzi ngabe uvedale wamphuzisa ngoba la manzi aphethwa yim njengenkosi ayisipho esivela kuThixo it is the gift evela kuNkulunkulu mama yabase wena wasifazane ukuba bewase ukuthi ubani lona wathi bawuphuzise
lethe ibhayibheli uJesu wathi ukube bewazi ngabe ureceive the gift of God now when sibuka the word of God when sibuka uJesu ekhuluma labafundi bakhe encwadini zokugcina kwakhe sezonyuselwa kubaba lithi wabayala abafundi bakhe wathi mabangasuki eJerusalem ngoba eJerusalem kulapho ekuzodilika khona the gift of God lithi iBhayibheli when you read ezinye incwadi lithi the word ethi test is a reference yamazi athi the living waters and what is the living waters and the gift of God in little Bible the living water is the Holy Spirit it is the Holy Spirit the Holy Spirit lebulasa uphila lakulinga sabatha uthi uJesu waseNazaretha lalela nina bengazi ukuthi nithi abakhulekayo kumele baye eJerusalem uthi lo wesifazane inina nithi makhulekwa masiyokhuleka eJerusalem kodwa uJesu uzwakala ethi kunesikhathi lapho esizayo lapho abantu bengezokhuleka ngokukhuleka kwabo kepha bayokhuleka bethwalisiwe the water or the living water which is the Holy Spirit uthi Jesu when you pray pray in spirit ngoba the spirit is God himself Ngoba wayiqona into eyodwa uJesu ukuthi there is a new type of worship esizofika lapho ngekukhuleke ngamandla akho nokuqonda kwakho kepha i-worship yakho sekuyaworshipa umoya umoya ongaphakathi ngoba when you worship in spirit God is in spirit yena uyazi ufunani And the Holy Spirit will become the fountains of living water. Ayokopo salamanzi ngaphakathi. Ukuthi lapho uthi amandla aphela khona. Kodwa this living water will sustain you. Kathi makuphela amandla. lamanzi aqala goboze ngaphakathi abe ngimthombo ngaphakathi uzwakala uweshipha uthi bayade bayade uzwakala uthi ungwele uzwakala uthi uyaphila
ngoba a new type of worship yayisifikile sase sizongena to a new covenant, a covenant of Christ, which whosoever that believes in him shall have eternal life, which whosoever that believes in him abe no power luka moyo ngcwele. Athi Jesu maye khuluma neNicodemus bu chapter 3 verses 5 athi ngiqinisile ukuthi angazange wazalwa wazalwa kabusha wazalwa ngamanzi wazalwa ngomoya angeke angene embusweni kaNkulunkulu ngoba without uPaulu kamoya ngcwele sifana namakholwa afile sifana namakholwa aphelela amandla endleleni but we need the gift of God, we need the Holy Spirit, we need him to live in our lives, we need him to dominate in our lives, we need him to dominate in churches, in Jesus mighty name. For the living water uzwakala uJesu lithi iBhayibheli kuJohn chapter 7 uzwakala ethi kwakuwusuku lokugcina lomkhosi but umkhosi wodokotho lamaJuda lithi iBhayibheli wazwakala ememezwa ngezwi elikhulu ethi makukhona owomileyo makeze kimi mina ngiza kumphuzisa amanzi mina ngiyakumphuzisa amanzi ayokugobhosa kuye lithi iBhayibheli wathi uJesu wakusho konke lokho ukuze afezekise aphelelise umbhalo ngoba wayazi ukuthi there is a time that is coming wayengasho esholo leso sikhathi kodwa wayesholo into eyodwa ukuthi yena njengenkosi uzohamba kepha kunesithembiso sikamoya ongcwele kunesithembiso sikaNkulunkulu esiyadilika ngoba without the Holy Spirit we cannot last this race. We cannot last this journey. We need the living water. Sitting amanzi okuphila. Sitting at the Holy Spirit. We need to be baptized by the Holy Spirit. I don't know today, but yinto engiyaziyo. If uJesu wa complete his mission in pain in suffering eshayiwe tatshuliwe bekunganzima kangakanani kuwe ukuba nawe ipurpose kaNkulunkulu ayibekile uhlale ufocusile uhlale ubhekile iwundlu uhlale ufocusile uhlale ubhekisile amehlo akho enyakeni wethusi ngoba your suffering ayisho lutho kunale suffering ayisafare ehlenge emthilwe hlaso the pain eyayikuye ayisho lutho lokwakho obhekene nakho uNkulunkulu wahlala ngempilo yakho wahlela. Therefore, stay focused in the Lord. Kungathi ngoba nakho umsebenzi awutholanga 2020 sewuzoyeka. But there is a mission uNkulunkulu ayibekile phezu kwempilo yakho. And that mission will be fulfilled. Njengoba uNkulunkulu afulfilled the promise. Njengoba uNkulunkulu afulfilled the promise. Kanjalo the promise will be fulfilled empilweni yakho. Ngoba konke ayekusho kuleli vesi kwakune fulfillment. Ifulfillment yama scriptures ayebhaliwe. Ifulfillment ye promise uNkulunkulu ayenzile kubantwana bakwa Israel ukuthi umsindisi uyakuba khona. Jesus is Lord and Savior. May He all bless you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Siyabonga kakhulu sithathe leli thuba lo kuya kubaba uMkhize asephiye ivesi it is finished egameni lenkosi uJesu. Baba uMkhize, thank you Jesus.
Ake ngithathe leli thuba ngibingelele our viewers all over the world. Ngibingelele ubaba wethu the prophet Esibisi. Ngisho my father. Ngiphinde ngibingelele my mother Dr. Esibisi egameni elihle lika Jesu owase Nazaretha. Igama lami ngingusizwe ngowaka Mkhize umntwana nje wafuma nomusa egameni elihle lika Jesu. Iscripture engizosifunda ngidilize inhliziyo kaNkuluNkulu. It is John chapter 19 verses 30. Ebesifundeka kanje. After he took the wine, Jesus said, "It is done." Ngilthanda iBhayibheli lami. When it speaks about lendoda before the journey to the cross, kunomthandazo awuthandaza uJesu athi sekushaya isikhathi sokuba indodana ikhazinyuliswe. Ukusholoko kunama challenges abhekene nawo, kunezimo ezimile phambi kwakhe. Uma ngabe ezoyibheka le nto ubona ukuthi there is no way forward. But ngimthanda kule situation uma ngabe uNkulunkulu ezothi mengabe yakubaba ezulwini athi the time has come for the Son to be glorified. Ukusho lokhu uye siphambanweni. Ukusho lokhu uyokubethelwa. Ukusho lokhu kunezinhlupheka zodlula kuzona. Ukusho lokhu kunezinhlungu ayakuzona. Ngimthanda uma ngabe esesentabeni athume ngabe ezokhuluma noNkulunkulu athi baba uma ngabe kungenzeka ukuba ngingaphuzi kulesitsha kodwa iyodwa into engabe ngizoyicela kuwena ukuba mengabe ngingeke ngiphuze akube intando yakho. Ngimthanda uJesu ngoba urilaya kwinto eyodwa uthi no, there is no way engakwazi ukuba nginqobe lempi. There is no way engakwazi ukuba ngikhazinyuliswe without the power, without the authority, without isivumelwano, without the trust. Uthi uJesu, Father, if lesitsha uma ngabe singadlula edlule ngentando yakho. But ngimthanda uma ngabe sefikile esiphambanweni uma engabe ezopheka abantu uyabaqalaza abantu ubona abantu bemlahlile ubona abantu bengamfuni ubona abantu bembethela ubona abantu bengakholwa esekwenzile izenzo ezinhle abantu abazange bamfuna esekwenzile okuhle kubantu kodwa abantu abazange bakholwa kodwa uJesu todododo Uthi it is done. What is it that is done? Ngathi Jesu ngiyamuzwa esele angasiphambanweni athi baba bengishilo ukuthi isikhathi sesifikile ukuba indodana ikhasinyuliswe ukuthi uJesu lokhu ubethelwe ukuthi uJesu lokhu ulahliwe kodwa uqotha into eyodwa ukuthi lo ngakuye noma kungenzeka kubantu kodwa kuyena kuyenzeka noma ngathi kuphelile kodwa kuKristu akuphelanga uthi Father it is done. Jesu uthi is done. Kune ziphikile ezandleni. Jesu it is done. Kune abantu abazobulala. Usho kanjani ukuthi it is done? How can you say you are healed? Ube wasigadla usakhula sebeshila abantu but you will never live. Usho kanjani ukuthi you are employed sebeshila abantu but you do not qualify. Kodwa uJesu shinde yodwa. Uthi I say this irregardless of ipikile. I say this irregardless of abantu asebengilahlile. I say this ithemba lingasekho kodwa lonke kusho ngento eyodwa ngoba ngiyamazwa ngakimi ukuthi mangabe ngikuye sengifikile esiphaphanweni yena angasuhluleka ngoba mina sengifikile. We are born when we say the message of the cross. It is power. Sikusho ngoba siqonda into eyodwa ngesiphambano. Ukuthi whatever situation ekumele, whatever troubles that you are facing, whatever that is not happening, but when you come to the cross, awuyi ngokusaba, kodwa umuqine, awuyi ngokugabaza, kodwa umuqine, uthi no irregardless. Of the cross, irregardless of ipikile, irregardless of amasosha, irregardless of the season of Israel, as it is so that time. God, there is one thing that I know. Ngithe mangabe ngifika baba. Ngathi Father the cross. Ngikusho lokho ngiyabuza ubuhlungu ngikusho lokho ngiyazizwa iphikile ngikusho lokho ngiyabona amasosha kodwa there is one thing that I know irregardless of what I'm facing I know one thing because God is in me and I am in God because God is my trust because God is my shield because God is my salvation because God is my everything it is done. Ngathi ngiyababona bembuka betlo muntu akazange ngaphila he is about to die sekuphele konke futhi abantu abasamvumanga abanye bathi ayikho lento uhlula ngisho ukusindisa kodwa azange aphela lokho wabheka inkazimulo ephethile yona wabheka amandla kaThixo awaphethe yena wathi irregardless of his situation ekikuyona now irregardless of what I'm facing irregardless abantu bathini kodwa I know that it is done because God he's on my side. It is done. Noma abantu bebekubapheka babona iphikile noma abantu bebapheka babona ithemba lingekho kodwa iyothi into engiyaziyo because my time has come to be glorified. I know one thing ebengithandaza komunye uNkulunkulu ngabe nginesizathu sokungabaza kodwa lo sekikuye owayekhona ekuqaleni osakhona namanje okuye ongahluleki okuye ongahlulwa yilutho onguye ugama lakhe awuyisiqalo oyisiphetho because I said it is my time it is done irregardless of the pain irregardless of my failures irregardless kwenzakalani irregardless bathini irregardless ukuthi what is wrong but because sengifike esiphambanweni there are so many reasons to give up ukuthi uJesu lokubethelwe ukusho uJesu kubhlungu ukusho ushayiwe ukusho bamnikiwa yini bangamnika manje ukusho sekhalile wathi baba bathethelele kwanti abazange bamkhombisa ubusa ukusho lokho uthi I know it is done noma kungathi bada kwezinki noma abantu bangangabona noma abantu bangathini kodwa I know it is done. We are one when it comes to trusting God. Asimthembi kwenzeka. Asimthembi kukhona. Kodwa simthemba sesiphambanweni. Simthemba abantu besilahlile. Simthemba abantu beprofetile. Simthemba isimo sikhuluma otherwise. Simthemba kwenzeka. Simthemba kungenzeki. Kodwa there is one thing ekumele siphile kuyona. Ukuthi no matter what okuzokwenzeka in my life, iyodwa into engizoyiconfess, because I know my God. I will confess one thing. I will confess life. I will confess completeness, because in my life kwaphelela iso siphambanweni. In my life kwaphelela konke ngoba ngiqonda into eyodwa, the man on the cross ngemvibo yakhe mina ngiphilisiwe. The man on the cross ngegazi lakhe mina ngihlanziwe. The man on the cross unguNkulunkulu ongahluleki. The man on the cross anginedaba kwenzakalani in my life right now, kodwa I know one thing, because of the cross it is done. Whatever you are facing, uma ngabe uzofika esiphambanweni, it is done. Uyabona uma ngabe uzofika kwezinye indawo, which means kusamanye ama options, but ngimthanda uJesu mangabe ezoshinta yodwa ukusho usesiphambanweni uthi it is finished. Ukusho ukuthi whatever akuthembisile kona, it is finished. There is no other way but the way of God. There is no other solution but the solution is God. It is done over your life. Ungabona ngathi ufailile, but at the cross there is success. Ungabona ngathi there is nothing happening, but at the cross there is the beginning. One thing mangabe soqatha kule mvuselelo uNkulunkulu ayiprofethayo ukuthi whatever that you have prayed for, one thing emali uhambe nayo, it is done. If you trust him ubalekele esiphambanweni, it is done. Noma ngathi ubona isimo siprofetha otherwise, but kodwa wona lalela into eyodwa, into eshiwo uNkulunkulu esiphambanweni ukuthi it is done. Never lose hope, because it is done. Ungabaleka ungabusakhala, it is done. Ngo 2020 ushilo uNkulunkulu, what I have remembered you, aphinda prophet that you will harvest. One thing akumele uhambe nayo this year, ukuthi it is done. Ekamina lihlele kaJesu bambelele siphambanweni, it is done in your life, and it is finished, it is complete, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen and amen.
Siyabonga kakhulu kubaba uMkheze, emazwini amnandi kangaka amahle asiphe wona egameni leNkosi yethu Jesu. It is finished, it is done, it is clear. Egameni leNkosi yethu Jesu kuphelele kufeziwe. Sithatha leli thuba lokunikeza usenior pastor ubaba wethu ubaba uCele egameni leNkosi yethu Jesu. Esandleni zakho ngiyawubeka umoya wami. Simthola evesini lika Luke 23 verses 46. Senior pastor, over to you baba.
Egameni lika Jesu kuntambama sisentabeni kaJehova, sisentabeni yeminqomo. Izwi leli lesikhombisa alibongwe igama lenkosi. Ngiyabingelela, ngiyabingelela egameni likaJesu ngiyabingelela sekuntambama sekonakele ngiyabingelela egameni lika Jesu ngiyabingelela wena osekhaya ngiyabingelela egameni lika Jesu khona into ezokwenzeka ntambama amashoni langa ikhona into ezokwenzeka sizodiliza umthangala sizodiliza isikhodlo sika Sathana sizodiliza amandla obumnyama kuntambama entabeni Jehovah Jesus little izwi Jesulo Jesulo uke wamemeza ngezwe likhulu wamemeza ngezwe likhulu ethi baba ezandleni zakho ngiyawubeka umoya wami Jesus Silaba zalwane ekutheni uJesu ukhuluma amazwi okuqhina entabeni yemnqumo alibonga ikhamba lenkosi ntambama sizotha amandla okunqoba asesiphambanweni amandla okunqoba asesiphambanweni kuntambama sifika la uJesu kosukayo kule ndawo uthi is finished uthi kuphelile alibonga ikhama lenkosi konga uJesu ushola amazwi uthi kuphelile kufeziwe uthi ayisekhinkinga yinye into esayimemezela ntambama sizomemezela ukuthi wena unqotshelwe wena uhlawulelwe ezonweni zakho mathi uhamba nje ukhululekile uthi it's finished uthi kuphelile uthi kufeziwe ayike bazalwane ngifuna ukubuyela ezwini engikhuluma ngalo iyona lento engenze ngaqala la ezwini lesithupha ngoba ngicakwe into eyodwa ukuthi uJesu ukhebisa ikhanda uyafa manje ngifuna ukucacisa kumuntu olalele ukuthi uJesu ukhebisa ikhanda uyafa manje kunenkinga ke yokuthi esefile uJesu kodwa kunaleli izwi elizokhuluma ngalo elithi ezandleni zakho ngiyawubeka umoya wami uJesu ufile umbuze ngibuza wona uJesu ufe kanjani uma izobuya phinda khulume athi ezandleni zakho ngiyawubeka umoya wami usho kanjani uJesu oh my God uJesu efe siphambanweni ezwini lesithupha kuyavuka uKristu kushuthi ngamanye amazwi umuntu uJesu ufile ngoba yena wayese wahlawulile amacala ngoba yena wayese seqedile ngoba yena wayese kulwile ukulwa okuhle now uJesu sefile ngibona uKristu engafi esaqhubeka ngoba indaba iphelanga emazwini esithupha indaba iphelelanga emazwini esithupha kodwa ke isuka indaba yazopheleliswa ezwini lesikhombisa Kristu uyabonakala uKristu ngoba uNkulunkulu wethu akafi. Angimazi uNkulunkulu omkhonzayo, angimazi uNkulunkulu ohamba naye, kodwa nginenkinga eyodwa yokuthi uNkulunkulu okhonzwa yimi akafi. UNkulunkulu okhonzwa yimi akafi. Yena yedwa uyaphila, yena yedwa uyaphila. Oh my God, ngizomemezela ntambama ukuthi nawe ake uthathe umoya wakho ubeke kuNkulunkulu. Namhlanje sizothi nawe onovalo nawe osabayo, sizothi ungesabi, ukhona uNkulunkulu, uyaphila. Ngiyamemezela ntambama ukuthi uNkulunkulu uthi namhlanje ezandleni zakhe ubeke umoya. Namhlanje ebusuku ake simemezele, ake simemezele. Wena ongibukayo ekhaya, wena okhona sekuyaphela entabeni ezweni lemnqumo, kodwa ngizomemezela into eyodwa yokuthi uJesu wafa kodwa uKristu akafi. Uleke emadane njalo eqhubeka ngoba indaba ipheleli esiphambanweni. Kufuna ukusho bazalwane ukuthi uma uJesu uKristu enikeza ubaba umoya wakhe ingoba wayemethemba uNkulunkulu. Ngizothi nawe ongasenalo ithemba, ngizovuselela ithemba lokuthi nje hlala kuye unganyakazi, hlala kuye ungasuki. Ngiyamthanda uJesu uma eya ethuneni eseubekile umoya wakhe, ufika ethuneni uJesu Kristu, kodwa uma ibuya akaseye na uJesu Kristu, useu Kristu Jesus. Akazukuthi uma eya ethuneni ufike ekwelenyama, kodwa uma isephuma usephuma usekwelikamoya, usehamba ngamandla kamoya oyingcwele. Hallelujah. Usehamba ngamandla kamoya oyingcwele. Bhekake ukuthi ngikushiswa yini lokhu. Ngikushiswa ukuthi ngiyeni ilanga uJesu ke waphila nabafundi bakhe bemazi abafundi bakhe ukuthi mayifika uJesu uyafika angongoze angene, kodwa mayibuye thuneni, mayibuye thuneni akasengongoze ngoba akasekho kwale nyama. Uma ibuya ethuneni uJesu ubonakala ehamba nge-anointing, ehamba ngomoya oyingcwele, engena abafundi behlangene akangongozi. Kodwa wenzani? Uvesana uyengena ngoba thine sesavuswa kanye noKristu. Ayikho impi esilwayo, silwa ngenyama, kodwa impi yethu yonke silwa ngomoya. Nina nonke nikhona emakhaya, I pray ntambama, hambiswana uNkulunkulu, hambiswana uNkulunkulu. Nkulunkulu wethu asimbeki njengoNkulunkulu ofayo, kodwa uNkulunkulu wethu simbeka njengoNkulunkulu onqobayo. Nqobile ithuna, wanqoba konke, thina sihlawulelwe, asisena sono, thina sisena kukwesaba ngoba noma ungalenza lelo qala, kodwa ngifuna ukukutshela today ukuthi lihlawulelwe lelo qala, lihlawulelwe ngegazi lika Jesu. UJesu wehlile wayemathuneni wayolanda ihluthulelo kuSathane, okukhasitha uSathane akasenamandla phezu kwempilo zethu. UKristu onamandla phezu kwempilo zethu. Hayike asihlale kuye singasuki, amandla okunqoba akuKristu.
Thank you.